Look how far Pudge is outside. Gabby drives it to center field. Morgan, a good break, makes the catch. And Ross has to go back to third. The throw is offline, comes to the screen. Here comes Cody. Here's the throw. He scores. Pudge might be hurt. Cody might be hurt. Boy, what a crazy play. A sinking liner. Morgan got a good break, but made an awful throw. And then all heck broke loose.
Well, number one, good to see Cody come off and look like he's fine.